try telling us if the rumours are true that this is a mass burial site. Try telling us if you have just moved all your graves and then covered the top of them. Is that what they've done? Have they just covered the top of these with mud and things? Was it a good place to stay up here when it was a village? It seems to be, yeah, it seems to be there's a lot of wee towns that was good mining towns and they shut down.
Interesting.
So tell us your story. Talking to us if there's any spirits around. Is there any spirits around want to talk? Even if you just want to tell us your story. Even if you want to just tell us the story of what it was like when you stayed up here. Or just general chit chat. Or if there's any spirits around Chris, Al, and Michelle, or Liam, or me, if you just want to talk, talk. Is there any other spirit guides or that around that want to talk? Look, there's all the water running down. Yep. Just because it's been raining so much. Even if there's any spirits around us, family spirits or anything, come and speak. I think somebody must have died up here. Your mum, who's your mum?
Gas in the mine.
Right. Does somebody die up here? Dedications that's been left. Is there any spirits around here that's maybe died through an accident, they want to speak? Probably aye. That's what that is. Just a memorial. Try speaking to you if there's any random spirits around.
Beat him? Did people thing on it? Tank it to the depth a few times. It went quite red. A couple of times but didn't
beat. That's the temperature, but see that there? The one at the bottom's the temperature, the one that's staying 000 the note is the one you should keep an eye on. That's the one that if there's any spirits or anything breaks the magnetic field is the one that tells you that I put the alarm on. Liam, come closer and see if it maybe set it off. Is there any spirits can set this meter off that Liam's got? If you come near it, it'll go make an alarm. But you stay close to Liam. If you stay close to me, Liam, and I stay close to the box, then it might go off. See, that's like where the old, use the energy of the crystals, try using the energy of the crystal to talk to us. I think I've heard a couple of things. What? spirits? Is it just that there's no spirits around here? There's no spirits up here? Try speaking to us, please. We just want to hear your side of the story if you're walking around up here. Maybe lost, looking for somebody to guide you to the light. I'll help you if you want. I'll try my best. Maybe you just want to hear your voice again. Try saying your name, please, if there's any random spirits around. If there's not any spirits around, that's fine. That just means that it's peaceful up here. That's okay. Is there any spirits around us? Is there any spirits around Chris or Alan? Or Michelle or Liam or me that want to speak? Talking to us. I think maybe Michelle would like a message for her dad or her gran. Is Harvey or Belmo around Michelle that could say hello? Try saying hello to us. Harvey, do you want to say hello to Michelle? Is there any mass spirits and guides around that want to talk? Is there any spirits around me want to say hello? Liam likes being about the Chris because he gets all the knowledge of him. Should I try another spirit box? We'll try the PSB7. Is there any spirits here want to talk? Or we'll just try a different spirit box. Oh, there's where the house used to be. Is there any spirits here for this house want to talk? Is there any spirits around for the house that want to talk? We could actually have walked down there. Is there any spirits in this old house want to speak? Want to speak? Is there any lingering spirits want to talk and tell the story? Or is it just that there's nobody around? Is it all at peace? He's all at peace up here. Is there any random spirits around Chris or Alan or Michelle that want to speak? Because I really don't think there's any spirits up here. Just keep talking. What?
Keep talking.
Is there any random spirits around here? This is where the mine got blew up. Is there any spirits that get blew up around here want to talk? Do you want to talk any maybe you don't even realise you're dead. Maybe they didn't find all your body parts. Is there any of you want to speak? Do you want to try and tell us a story of what happened in the mine that day? What you remember happening? Do you remember the mine blowing up? Do you remember the mine getting blown up? Will we head back down? Speak to us then. If you speak to us, we'll keep coming back and speaking to you.
Okay.
Is that somebody up at that bridge? Is that somebody up at that bridge? Look! There was definitely somebody here at that bridge. Spurs around here, please talk.
Must have been.
Tell us if there's a spirit around us. Tell us where to go to find them. You're there?
Aye.
Was that a spirit over there? I'm telling you, that was a spirit, because where did they go? Oh no, there, it's halfway up the hill. Aye, it's halfway up the hill. It's not a spirit, the guy's halfway up the hill. Is there any spirits here that want to talk? I'd just like to hear your side of the story about anything. Maybe he's have all moved on. He's maybe all just crossed by. He's have all maybe just crossed over already and he's on me around. Is there anybody from Michelle want to speak?
Yeah, I need a wee message from my mum for her birthday. When was her birthday?
Do you want to say happy birthday, eh?
What is he, Belle there?
Well, you want to say happy birthday to Olivia? What? Aye? Aye, I'm feeling my bag. That's good, that's good. Is there any use right? Any random spirits want to speak? Once I behave, I'll play it back and I bet I hear loads.
Alright,
typical, I know. I hear you at the moment. Regina Brown. Yes, Regina Brown, she's vlogging at you. Try and speak to us, come on. Be a son interested to show the people. Is that you, Gran?
Papa,
he's going to come up with me to the graveyard tonight up at Glasgow. I'm going to the vampire Glasgow. I'm going to the another investigation tonight. Spirits up to the graveyard up at Glasgow, across from the hospital. So tag along with me and speak to me up there. You can come with me if you want. William's Alec got to meet her. It's dead peaceful up here. I don't blame that. I can't even moan. I can't even really moan that there's no spirits up here. because it's peaceful and you don't really want loads of spirits to be walking about. No, at peace. There's a wee guy up there with his dog. Doesn't even realise he's got a real YouTube. But it shows you've got, there's another guy down there. See, that could be another reason that there's not a lot of spirits about here. Because there are people about. No, there's more people about, there's more people down there. Just a lot of people must walk their dogs up this way, son.
Still here.
Aye, well, he's maybe just out a walk.
Well,
just keep, if there is spirits, just keep speaking, because I won't hear these when I play it back. I'm not really looking for a ball.
Yuppies!
God really comes up when there's trouble going on. Just to reassure me that he's still going to be all right. An aeroplane up the sky. You wish you could go on an aeroplane. In fact, you could go anywhere you want, spirits. You can go anywhere that you want. I'd like to know if any of my spirit guides are around me, especially when I'm out ghost hunting, so I know that yous are protecting me. So can any of yous say hi? If any of my spirit guys around want to say hi to me to reassure me that they've got my back. Eh? I dare say once they've finished way up here, it'll be nice once they get it back to pure greenery. Instead of all just brick. I hope you get it looking nice for you. See the two stones up there, guys? I don't know if you can see them. Right up above the windmill. I'll focus in on it. That's the witch's stones, you see.
Your legs are getting better.
I know, I'll need to get better at it. There are two stones there. That's the witch's stones, you see.
It was beeping.
Tell me when it beeped. So you're letting the meter go off. You try to get Liam's attention. You're doing the meter. Is Liam's spirit guides around like speak? Who looks after Liam? Who keeps an eye on him when he's out playing? Papa John? Billy, can you keep an eye on Liam when he's out playing? Make sure he's not up to nothing crazy. I did hear a few voices back there. Nah, hear the voice again. Can you still keep speaking? I just need to build up energy before you can speak a lot. Well, I open the coltous box up and put some crystals in it. I know a lot of people did that. Well, I put some clear quartz in it to amplify it. What's that? All right, I'll take a walk up. Might as well, Peter. Oh yeah, it's a hot chocolate. Michelle wants that right now. Hot chocolate, there it is. It's coming in a good night though. It's cold, but it's nice. I must admit, we have got a nice Scotland. Scotland does get nice scenery. I know. It's a shame that... That's why I was trying to get the coltous box to answer how what the people did with their time when they weren't in the mines.
I think you'll need to clean that mask off and ask them how you want to go to the bit there today.
It's just because there's no spirits about.
It must be.
They have said a few things. I notice that there's not as much radio. You just have to go where there's spirit, I know. Radio. I'll tell you the night once I've been at the graveyard up at Glasgow.
Who?
Aye, I had a bad experience, Chris, aye. I don't know if he's told anybody about it, but he never told me about it. He just said he had a bad experience and he's stepping back to the paranormal for a while, so.
A couple of demons
is nothing, eh? Nah, the guy's maybe just...
A Danny O'Donnell.
But sorry, aye.
Do you know where he's going to start?
Ian's asking, do you think there's going to be a war? Well, that's what I'm thinking. Do you think there'll be a war? Put that necrophonica on. Yeah, I'm gonna take that off. The new necrophone? No, I've got the new one at Coast 8 quid.
Right, I'll do some.
Haven't got it. Right, I'm gonna go, guys, and try and use this new app. Right, this one, Tom Buckmaster. I'm gonna go the new bit. Chris is gonna film me and I'll add it to it. Right, bye the new. Bye.